play on the zone.
Got a lot of work done today, moved some guys around. We made it through the day. We wanted to make sure we got this one in, and unfortunately, we had plan B, plan C. Plan A worked pretty good. We got a lot done.
A lot of special teams work today, Coach. What was your impression of their practice?
Yeah, we had a lot of it was in the punting game, and we had kickoff coverage stuff. Guys really worked hard. I think if you watch the speed out here during practice, you could feel the effort. You're standing right here, you could feel that. And the guys know we've got to amp it up, and we've got to find these guys who can play these core. These eight core guys, we're looking for eight core guys to play special teams, and the next 2 and 3 weeks are going to be critically important to that. So the guys are feeling that.
So how do you feel about the prospects of getting on the team, man?
It's good. I mean, I feel like, you know, I'm doing what I need to do. I don't leave anything out here to chance. I mean, I do what I need to do and know where I need to be. So, you know, when the coaches come to make that decision, it's pretty, hopefully it's pretty easy.